Assalamu alaikum students, today we have come with the word problem of page number 30, page number 64, the word problem about multiplication. Let's move to the first slide and first question, page number 64, exercise 5.7, everybody open your book. The first question is, question number 3, the question is, in a cinema theater, there are 136 rows of chairs. There are 136 rows of chairs. In each row, here are 72 chairs. How many chairs are there in total? Okay, in a cinema hall, there are 136 rows. And each row carries 72 chairs. So, how many chairs are there in total? We have to find out that. Let's go to the solution. So, at first I have written, one row has 72 chairs. So 136 rows have these chairs. 136 rows have 72 into 136. Because if you count 72, this is how you have to count all the chairs together. So we need to multiply all the chairs to find out the number of total. So let's go to the rough work. So we will multiply 136 by 72. So at first we will start multiplication 136 by 2. Okay. So 6 2s are 12. 1 in hand. 3 2s are 6 and 1. 7. Nothing in hand. 2 1s are. Now we will multiply 136 by 7. So 7 6 are 42. 2 will be here. 4 in hand. 7 3s are 21 plus 4, that is 25. 5 will be here. 2 in hand. 7 1s are 7 plus 2 is equal to 9. So if we add 2 plus 7, that is 9. 5 plus 2, that is 7 and 9. So there are total 9792 chairs in the cinema hall. 9792 chairs in there in the cinema hall. Okay, so this is how you have to arrange the word, and obviously arranging is not so much important. It is important that can you multiply this correctly or not? Okay, next, go to the next math. Question number 5. The question is, there are 236 pages in a notebook. How many pages are there in 38 such notebooks? Okay, one notebook has 236 pages. So how many pages are there in all 38 books? Next, go to the solution. Page in one book is 236. So page in 38 books equal to 236 multiplied by 38. Let's do the rough. Okay, this is question number 5. Sorry, sir. Let me correct it. Question number 5. Okay. So we will multiply 236 by 38. So 8 6s are 48. 8 will be here, 4 in hand. 8 3s are 24 plus 4, that is 28. 2 in hand. 8 2s are 16 plus 2, that is 18. Okay. Now we will multiply 236 by 3 after putting a cross sign below the 8. 3 6 are 18, 1 in hand. 3 3 is a 9 plus 1, that is 10, 0, 1 in hand. 3 2 is a 6 and 1, 7. Now we have to add all of them. 8 plus 8, 16, 1 in hand. 1 plus 8, that is 9, nothing in hand. 7 plus 1 is equal to 8. So there are 8968 pages in all the books, and the answer will be 8968. These were all for the day, and your homework will be same page number 3, question number 3, 4 and 5. Among them, 3 and 5 I have done. You have to do just question number 4 with 3 and 5. So thank you everyone. Stay home, stay safe, and pray for all of us.